Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix can't uninstall programs and games from apps and features uninstaller with message says Windows cannot find and path of your program or game. Then uninstall.exe or Unins000.exe. Make sure you type the name correctly and then try again in Windows 11, 10, 8 and 7. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel. Leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.